Morag's a planet. Quill was a person.
Like a planet? Like in outer space?
Oh, look. It's like a little puppy, all happy and everything. Do you want to go to space? You want to go to space, puppy? I'll take you to space. Come here.
I can't do this.
This is
bad. No, I think I'm having a panic attack.
Come here.
This is right here.
I lost the only family I ever had. Quill, Groot, Drax, the chick with the antenna, all gone.
So is it too much to ask that you brush the crumbs out of your beard, make Shmoopy talk to Pretty Pants, and when she's not looking, suck out the Infinity Stone and help me get my family back?
Okay.
Talking about time travel here. Either it's all a joke or none of it is. I have no idea what we're talking about time travel here. Either it's all a joke or none of it is. I have no idea what we're talking about time travel here. Either it's all a joke or none of it is.
We're good.
Scott, I'm gonna send you back a week, let you walk around for an hour, then bring you back in 10 seconds. Make sense?
Perfectly not confusing.
Good luck, Scott. You got this.
Time travel! What? I see this as an absolute win.
Clint, where's Nat? Clint, where's Nat? Clint, where's Nat? Clint, where's Nat? Clint, where's Nat?
Place in the village, though.
Yeah, on Sullivan Street.
Bleecker.
Wait, he lived in New York?
No, he lived in Toronto. Bleecker and Sullivan.
Listening to anything?
Guys, if you pick the right year, there are three stones in New York.
Shut the front door.